So here is a question of coding block. Is array mirror inverse? So what is a mirror inverse array? I'll explain you here. A mirror inverse array is a array in which values and indexes are swapped. For example, here 0 is the index, like basic array index 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and values 3, 4, 2, 0, 1. So what we'll do, we'll now swap these things. Like will 3 will go this place and these will become values, 4 will be the index now and 1 will be the value. So what will happen is, if we'll convert this 3 into an index which and 0 into value, this indicates that on index 3 our value should be 0. So we'll check in this array on index 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, our value should be 0. Yes, it is. On index 4, our value should be 1. On index 4, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, our value is 1. On index 2, our value should be 2. On index 2, value 2. On index 0, which means this one, our value should be 3. Yes, this is correct. And on index 4, our value should be on index 1, our value should be 4. So I know this can be a little confusing, but I'll explain you with a non-inversible array so you'll get a better idea. This 40213 is not a mirror inverse of an array. This, thanks to my dogs for the cooperation. What this does is, in fourth, like similarly, we'll also convert this 4 and 0. 0 will be the value and 4 will be the index. So what we'll see, that on fourth index is our value 0, like 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, we'll put it here. On 0th index is our value 1, we'll put this 1 here. On 2, value is 2. On first index is our value 3, we'll put here. And on third index is our value 4, we'll put this here. But the main catch in the end is that these two array, for example, say it array 1, say this one array 1, and say this to array 2. But after the swapping and after this inversing, these two arrays should be equal. For example, here what we did, similar index and value swapping, 34201, 34201. After inversing, these two came equal. But in this 40213, when we swap this, this is the array and these two are not equal. So this array is not a mirror inverse, but this array is a mirror inverse. And the code goes like, in this, what we'll be doing, we'll just check if, for example, here we took an example of 34201. 34201. So the main logic is this statement, that's it. This is the main logic, nothing else. What this logic says is array of array I. For example, we'll run our loop of I, the basic loop from 0 to less than length, and is not equals to I. This indicates that, I'll explain it very clearly. If we'll put 0, for example, we have I equals to 0 right now. This is our for loop running, the normal for loop. We'll put this as 3. So array of 3, just ignore all this. Array of 3, the value of array of 3 is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. This anyone can tell, the value is 0. So this becomes 0. And now we'll consider this outer thing. ARR, array is not equals to I. Now this 0 is the index of this thing. So array of 0. What is array of 0 here? Array of 0 value. Now this is a value itself. Earlier this was a value. So array of 0 is 3. So basically, it's just like a math equation. You know, you put x plus y plus something, you put these values, then x something. So it's similar. Now this is 3. So if 3 is not equals to I here is 0. Just a second. Let me take it up. Yep. So if array of 0 is not equals to I, which means if 3 is not equals to 0, then break it, or you can return false because we are using a loop. So you can return false here and return false. If this statement goes correct, if array, just a second, here I should be 0, not 3. My bad. I'll explain it again. Here I did a little blunder. Here our array and our I should be 0, not 3. And if this is not equals to, for array 0, the value of array 0 is actually 3. Sorry, the value will be 3. And it will be array 3. Now this value will become index for our outer array. If it's not equals to I, array of 3, 0, 1, 2, 3. Array of 3, anyone can tell, array of 3 value is 3. Basically, the array memory location. So array of 3 is equals to 0. Now we'll see the condition. The condition is if the whole condition what we wrote is not equals to I. So I here was 0. We put it here 0 because that common for loop na, I equals to 0 and this was going on. So I is equals to 0 and array of 3 is also 0 in this array, in this 3, 4, 2, 0, 1. So 0. So this condition did not become true and this loop will continue. This is the basic loop to check index and value swapping. This will keep going, this will keep going. The moment it returns false, like excuse me. For example, just a second. In this example, 40213. In this 40213, this will definitely return false. For example, I'll show you here. Array of I is not equals to I. Now what we'll do, array of I is 0 here, so array of 0 not equals to I, and this similarly, it's just like a math equation. So just a second, array of 0 is 4 here, so array of 4 is not equals to I. Now array of 4, if we name indexing is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So array of 4, the value is 3. And 3 is not equals to I. Whatever I was, or I was 0 here. I told you na, 0. That for loop 0, 1, 2, this one. So our I is equals to 0 and this value came out to be 3. So these both are not equal, it will return false. False will come into this loop, and this is the basic loop you can understand. Thanks.